And new tonight at 10 o'clock. Tonight, investigators releasing body camera footage of a barricade situation last month that had one Midtown neighborhood on edge the entire day. You'll recall back on March 10th, Tucson police arrived at a home in a neighborhood in Ritchie Boulevard, near Dodge and Fort Lowell to arrest this man, 38-year-old Jesus Mandeville, on charges of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Police tried to contact Mandeville inside the home, but he refused to come out. And after 5 hours of attempted negotiations, SWAT teams arrived on the scene and then were met with gunfire. Take a listen. And as you can see, SWAT members were forced to retreat at one point. With assistance from Pima County Sheriff's Department, they were able to evacuate that surrounding area. Eventually, police were forced to use a special track loader from the Department of Public Safety to breach a wall of the home. Police found Mandeville inside and continued negotiations, but he apparently then shot himself before he could be detained. That's him with a gun right next to his head. He was taken to the hospital where he died from that injury. The incident started around 10 o'clock in the morning that day and went all the way past 11 p.m. Investigators believe Mandeville fired more than 400 rounds at officers. To view the entire body camera footage, go to our website for that, kvoa.com.